Can your penis fall off naturally? 100%. And here's how. The shaft of your penis, which is full of blood and guts, is connected to the rest of your body with skin and guts. If that connection is loosened or severed, your penis will drop off. How can that connection loosen? If you spend the next 80 plus years gently tugging on your penis, pulling it from your body, this will cause the skin to become more elastic. If at the same time you expose the area where your shaft connects to your body to harsh winds and cold, the skin connecting your shaft will begin to dry and flake. If you do not moisturize that area, the flakes will start to peel off. And if at that same time you contract whooping cough and do not have access to modern medicine, the continual contractions from your abdomen will shake all the flaking skin off your shaft and cause your penis to naturally pop off. Let's say you never touch your penis. I hear you. It's perfectly connected to the rest of your body. Guess what? Your penis can still fall off. Here's how. If you happen to score tickets to the zoo and are given the privilege of entering the gorilla cage, perhaps you have befriended the zookeeper or have won a contest, I don't know how you got there. If on that day you wear loose-fitting sweatpants that have gotten thin from years of wear, and the gorilla is a female who is in heat, and sees the outline of your penis from your very thin sweats, she could wrap her fingers and opposable thumb around the shaft of your penis, at which point a simple tug from the lady gorilla can pull your penis clean off. You're not a gorilla person. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Okay, let's say we take the gorilla out of the equation and instead put you in the cage with a boa constrictor. It wraps itself around the shaft of your penis, cuts off the oxygen and blood flow. Now you have to tourniquet your penis. You have to have a doctor cut it off. Let's say you're never at the zoo, but instead are running through brush and run past an incredibly strong blade of grass. It will slice your penis right off. Okay, I hear you. How about this? Now there's no field. You're in a concrete yard. You join a game of jump rope. You jump in, just in time for the rope to wrap around your penis. The little girls playing freak out. They drop the rope, but at the same time, two ornery hawks scoop down, grab either end of the rope, and pull. Guess what? Those hawks yank your penis off. How about there is no yard, no grass, you're in a barren wasteland of sand and dust. You decide to lie down, face towards the ground. Unbeknownst to you, right under you is a tiny sinkhole, small sinkhole. Diameter, I don't know, 3.66 inches for a flaccid penis and 4.59 inches if sleep makes you hard. Hey, it happens to some people and that's fine. Let's say you fall asleep and lay there for 36 hours. That sinkhole will suck your penis off. And those are just five scenarios that are very likely. So in conclusion, yes, your penis can fall off naturally. It's just a matter of when and how. I'm expert Natasha, and your worst fear has been confirmed. You're welcome.